food desert is the lack of access to healthy produce, and the food swamp is the abundance of unhealthy food.
31% of black residents are living in food priority areas compared to 8.9% of white residents.
People were experiencing a lack of access to good quality food.
When we see these vacant lots and green spaces, ideally you would want to transform that into, you know, a community garden.
You got to get out there in the heat and go into the fire of the people and build relationships with those people.